my brothers. We have embarked on a mission to save these weak and decadent people. Humanity huddles in its filthy, crowded cities, ignorant of the way of the monk. We will enlighten them. Only the worthy will survive. And join us in our new world.
Let's meet on top.
that you, Nat? So resourceful. I would have thought it impossible for you to get on board. Behold the nearly infinite energy of the artifact. Enough to destroy every village, town, and city on the planet. Enough to take us back to Marius' time, when might was right. I will purify these lands with fire! I want to thank you, boys. Lucas, for giving me the artifact. Knack, for all the work your clones did to build this incredible machine. Ironic, isn't it? I couldn't have done it without you.
You made it.
Of course. Now, how are we going to stop this thing?
No idea. There's a door back this way, but it's locked. So, maybe get to the bridge and try to steal back the artifact. Right way. Thank you.
city that this thing's coming.
Good luck, Ava.
I knew all the monks weren't bad. This thing just stop?
What do you think, Lucas?
Something's not right.
Going to destroy New Haven. We have to stop him.
I think I know how, but it's risky.
My plane!
Knack, I need you to get to Xander and the artifact.
Lucas!
Trust me.
I always do.
It started moving again.
Did you like that, Pat? A few buildings, but just a taste of what's to come. Every shot destroys another part of the city. Your city. Each moment brings you closer to the destruction of all you hold dear.
Thank you.
There you are, Knack. I was worried I'd lost you. Just thought you should know. We've arrived in New Haven. Oh, look! Little Ava and her traitor monks are trying to evacuate the city. The fools. The time is close. The Doctor, Charlotte, Ryder. They're waiting for us.
Impressive timing, Knack. Now you can watch the destruction of everything you hold dear. I think you'll enjoy this.
Katrina, about you and me, I'm sorry.
Took you long enough? I'm sorry, too.
Lucas.
No! What are you doing?
Just prolonging the inevitable. Fire when ready, boys.
No!
I hope this works.
So much for your know-it-all friend.
Didn't think it through, did you? Lucas built that plane from robot parts. The same robot parts that power up and transform when they're hit by the artifact. Ha! Every time you shoot him, you just make him stronger. Time to go, Xander.
To defeat you.